10 people suspected of planning terrorist attacks in Rio were arrested by Brazilian police, Brazil's justice ministry announced Thursday. Two more suspects are being sought by authorities. It's believed the attacks were scheduled to happen during the Rio Olympics. The suspects are all Brazilian and had sworn allegiance to the Islamic State. They had been discussing weapons to use and guerrilla tactics to use before police intervened.